All right, the next problem. Problem 8 on today's paper. Jenna put 1/6 a pound of dog food into 6 bowls. She put the same amount into each bowl. How many pounds of dog food did she put in each bowl? Well, she's going to start with 1/6. That's all she has. She can't put more than 1/6 in each bowl. So we have 1/6 divided by the number of bowls. 1/6 divided by 6. Since she only has 1/6 of a pound, I know my answer has to be less than 1/6 of a pound. So my answer is going to be 1/36. 1/36.